San Francisco. Come on. Performers that went tonight and in the competition, and I want to come up and tell you all about it, but I'm not going to. I'll let you have your own opinion tonight. Yeah. All right.
All right, Babu.
Bubba.
Magic.
We shall continue. We've got Neo Marvin on deck. Right now for Carl.
Yay, Carl!
Hello, everybody.
Hey, Carl. Stick this in here so I'm missing.
Carl!
Yay, Carl!
Like this.
No, please.
I might be able to swing one, but if I can try to do it, I'll do two. If I can get everybody's attention, If I can get everybody's attention.
You certainly.
Hey, look it. Everybody. This sound like Woodstock.
Yeah. Fuck, Carl, I'm making a mess out of this.
Thank you.
This is for you people. I wish you knew the songs to this because, the lyrics. Because I really would love everybody to sing along.
Maybe we'll catch on.
No, I've heard it.
Neo, before you start.
It's sort of similar to what I'm
getting ready.
According to my statistics, we've got three more performers.
Yep.
Yes, we do. Put your hands together right now for Mr. J. Neo Marvin.
Okay. Are Jen and Susie still here? Or did they have to go back to Oakland?
I hope not.
That'll go up next time.
That's all. We're totally wrong. Yeah, see, the lighting here is a disaster.
Well, maybe you can help us out.
I can come.
You're starting to hear something.
There's like 350 watt spots. They're doing nothing.
Yeah. Yeah, and Burke will sing, Burke and Toy will sing harmonies on it.
Yeah, thank you, Toy.
Okay. Well, this year I fell in love, which is something I'm not used to the idea of. I'm going to do a Velvet Underground song for Davis. Twisted and unkind, let me stand to show that you are blind. Please put down your hands, 'cause I see you. This was Sister Ray, that feedback would be appropriate, but it's not.
poor slob trying to scratch out a living in a flag-infested wasteland. Ah, yeah, unity is the word du jour, as working people still get shafted. You'll be waving your maxed out Visa card when they throw your ass in the snow. Stop grumbling and buy another lottery ticket. After all, you never know. Then you watch TV documentaries about the rich and you pretend their concerns are yours. Spend your lunch hour discussing the details of Christina Onassis's pain. Life is a commodity and sex is something you buy and sell. Some afternoons I feel like my skull is slowly caving in just from listening to you. Still the crowd persists in believing in the game. Keep your head down and wait for the next big scam. It's bound to be coming soon. If we all agree this scenario is real, we'll see Tinkerbell alive again. Ah, the vigilante saddle up their mules, every man to his own agenda. We didn't start the fire, we only provide the gasoline. Lonesome cowboy in a china shop, he loves the sound of breaking glass. When every man is king, someone still has to play the role of the servant class. But the hero is not exactly convincing. We've burned all our history books to keep warm. Now the news looks like science fiction. And the acts human beings are capable of are forever beyond description. You're either on the bus or you're off of the bus. The driver's voice crackles through the speakers as the highway to hell unfolds like a yellow brick road. We're checking the map as we quell our reservations with biker crank and Prozac. 99 bottles of something unspeakable on the wall. Take one down.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Bert, give me one of those puppies.
Yeah.
Hey, one, I want a little one.
You have a little one?
I want a little, no, I want a little one.
You want a, yeah.
You want a big one. Puppy. Yeah, right?
I thought it was a bitch.
He perks up like a pup.
I know he was at. If you notice, Bert copied my whole setup here for flyers. Except for, this picture is so much prettier.
You wanted a little one, just so it would look pretty, so people would see how pretty it was. It's just
like, that's right. That's right.
Now if you see the full size one.
Yeah.
Let's see, let's see, let's see. Okay, wait, wait, wait.
One?
I want to see, I want to see.
You go to both shows just to see who the prettier performer is.
Yeah.
Give it up for Bert. The Hurricane Bird is here and gets the 8 call every week.
These are the things. Show up the first night of Challenge 2002. I have the word.
Fight. All right. And more of this, what is this, drama? Neither of you could be on my woman list. Drama.
On your woman list?
Yeah. Don't even bring it up. Okay. We've got, up next, we've got...
I want to be your woman, Bob!
You want to be a woman?
Singing, but I want to be your woman, Bob. We've got Reba Hasko.
Yay,
Reba!
Put your hands
together for Reba.
A drink.
Oh, do you want me to hold that?
Yeah,
thank you. Alright. She's on the piano.
Let's go. Let's go. Why did you do that?
So you say I have lost too much time at this one club called my name, I club for myself. That's not right. I'm going to play you a blue song and then a red song. So here's the first one. This is called Blue by Nature. And this is for the girls. Yeah. She heals and feels on her skin. After a few bright smiles, she's lost my forearm.
house
before that person comes up. And I'm not gonna say one thing, like I did that last time. I said I was gonna say one thing. So maybe it's two.
Two things.
I don't know. The only reason that this is possible is because you guys are here. And I'm not just talking about those who are playing tonight, although, of course, that's pretty obvious, isn't it? But because you guys are here supporting us and supporting them. So we're gonna have this be available, this kind of thing. Challenge 2002, other contests, other venues like the picnic. We had a picnic two weeks ago that was put on by one of the people here at the open mic. It was at Chrissy Fields, and it was totally extraordinary. And what made that possible was the people involved to make it happen. So there's like two components, right? It's like putting it together, something amazing, and actually seeing your vision come to life. And it's having that be possible by having people support that. So that's what, I just want to acknowledge everybody who's here supporting their friends and everyone. Give yourself a hand for making it possible. So please, welcome to the stage our final contestant this evening, Mr. Charles Pitts.
Yeah.
to me, this is like one of the sacred spots of like the world, because I have here and Baker Beach and Devon Avenue in Chicago.
Whoa, yay, Ben.
So, with that, I'll start off with some of my poetry and we'll go from there. Kind of humble here, all the musicians and all that stuff. Dear Chuck, wherever you are, I hope you're dancing, naked, on the beach.
For somewhere.
Hope you've made it big. Life is to be enjoyed, abused, America's plastic grin, delivered with a big, young, shining face. Aren't we all animals struggling for air? Don't we all want success, calm, love, happiness? Why is it that the only thing that fits is that nothing fits? Where does a man go when he's lost and knows he's wanted? Nowhere. Yes, you woke up, you realized you were a rat in a maze. The cheese is laced with poison, attached to a rat trap. If you win, you lose. If you don't try, you die of starvation. Escape. Escape. Men dogging you. Men cheating on you. Men are all bad, just the ones you choose. The words, I love you, empty. I'll write them in blood. I hope you understand. It started with my doctor telling me I'm depressed. I told him that someone farted, and now my world stinks.
Yeah!
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 Air it out.
Air it out.
I'm leaving your inner child on the playground, crying.
Yeah!
And off, here we go to the haikus.
Oh, keepers of wild, vile animals that chase us, may we poop on your head.
Yeah!
Woo!
Yeah!
Earth invaders traveled. Click. Tall. Small. It must end. City of the Half-Loop. Their chest. No sex with dead, blind monarchy. Let's playing India. Clean glass, blood. Let's have big group hug.
Yeah!
My name, Iceberg. Yeah, I did sink Titanic. Oops. Get a load of me.
Hey, Pitts.
Held, much loved, embraced, fought so hard, so hard, so hard. All goes back to box. When he says that, he reminds me of my international friend from like Bulgaria. He's like, She told me the deal, the score. Her small smile triggered her horns to grow. She said that she was running everything. She said that she was controlling everything. Then her 12-foot penis knocked over the tape. I proceeded to bob and weave and weave and bob while she swung. Then she poked out my eye.
Hate it when that happens.
I think I'll put a Bible magic stick on it.
Yeah, right.
I'm honored.
I'm still quite working on this piece, but here we go. Vietnam, abandoned. Disposed of humans. Medicine fries the brain. Body shaking, pills eating nerve cells. What's left of a man? We hugged our hated loved ones when death drew its chalk line. You're hurting, you're dying. Here's a few dollars. Buy a few toys. Next. And I call this one D7. Some guys think that birthmark of yours is kind of sexy. Has anybody rubbed on it? Has anybody licked on it?
Yeah!
When you were
idea. What I want to say here, other than yeah,
that was actually a toy version.
So there's a collage in the back. I don't know if you guys saw it. It's right below the window there. But we'll move it up here so you can see it. But it's a collage of the first couple of nights that that Matt from Just Plain Folks put together. I want to take this moment to really thank a couple people for making this happen. So put your hands together for Stacy, who was my partner in putting everything together. Stacy of Balance Production. Thank you, Stacy. I also want to thank the owners of the Hotel Utah for providing the space for this to happen. I want to thank Pat at the bar for always being totally great with us every Monday night. And also for providing the treats for us just out of the goodness of our heart today. And Melvin and the crew in the kitchen for always cooking up the good stuff. I want to thank the judges for really stepping out and doing something for the community. And thank you for each and every one of you for who you are for the community and why you've been selected, because you're really, really something special and you make a special contribution. One more time for the judges, everybody. I want to thank Alex from Last Stop Records for capturing tonight and really, really going out of his way to put the best equipment in here to capture our sound so that we can do something with it. Put your hands together for Alex and also for what he provides for musicians. I want to thank Pedals Bed for playing. They'll be up in just a couple of minutes. Yeah. And an extraordinary band that you're not going to be able to see for free. Whoa. And they have no way to see for free, even if you get one of those free tickets they give out. It says on there, this isn't actually a ticket. Yeah. This is, so you won't be able to. And they're out of the generosity of their hearts, they're here to play for us. And they sound really, really great. Oliver, the lead singer, the front man. Pedals Bed was the winner of the Challenge 2000, so you know this game. And they'll be up in just a little bit. So I really want to thank them for, and I totally, totally encourage you guys to stick around for their set. It's going to be remarkable. So I want to thank them for being here. Give it up for Pedals Bed, everybody. I also want to thank Jeff Belby. I want to make a special thank you to Jeff Belby. And we talked about him earlier. I talked about the picnic. And what the picnic was just an event that Jeff Belby, who plays here, many of you know Jeff Belby, and some of you may not, and you should. Where's Jeff? Somewhere.
In New York.
That's okay, then he's got a good excuse for not here. But Jeff is really an extraordinary individual, and the reason why is because he did something that we all talk about. He really stepped out and he made something happen. And he brought this music that we have that's like an underground kind of scene, you know? It's like open mics all around here, and the music that goes on in the community, the kind of music that's not on a corporate level, but it's just fantastic, and it's really, really culture. And that's what San Francisco really has that I think no other place has in the world. And that is totally captured when we have an event like this. We get to see, you know, the cream of the crop, and you know, just a partial glimpse of what is available. And people like Jeff Belby do what they do is provide a space for other people to see that. Jeff put together this picnic, had it out in the field, free music, with a bunch of people, worked together with a bunch of people. Hotel Utah helped out, Nikki's Barbecue, and it was a bunch of people from the open mic community, but he facilitated it, and he made it happen, and it wasn't going to happen if he didn't think it up and then put it into action. So that's the kind of thing that is available tonight. I totally encourage you, if you're interested in getting involved in anything like that, if you want to get involved in the next challenge, to grab a card and contact me. Let me know that you'll be here next Monday at the meeting at 5:30. And if you can't do it then, just let me know that you're interested, but you want to talk about it later. I'd love to talk to anybody about it and have this kind of thing available all the time. So I'm going to invite somebody up here before Pedal Sped goes on to destroy
Bob!
Well, thank you.
He's knocked,